Okay, so I just got a comment on one of my videos of that I did tonight.
Hold on, don't
make me
reaction. No, stop talking during the video.
It's called a reaction. You should feel stupid. Like, in case you haven't heard of it, it's been a while.
Dad's Sky Movies. Follow the link and download the app now.
Watching reactions lately and getting the stuff of what the heck a reaction means. It's when you talk about it. Just like when people commentate about the game. They talk during the game.
WWE on Sky.
If you don't like it, then you don't have to watch it, because I've been doing this for so long. And if you're a subscriber, then don't complain, because
we're back live on Monday Night Raw in Oklahoma City tonight. Two of the six men who compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match in 2 weeks.
Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens and Dean Ambrose set to
run. Not that I don't like him.
Awesome rivalry between these two men. First started over the Intercontinental Championship a couple months ago.
Plus, I like Dean Ambrose better.
Remember the time I beat you for the Intercontinental Championship? Kevin Owens will be in. Part of his first ever Money in the Bank ladder match, Dean Ambrose will be entering his second one. Ambrose knocked out of Kevin Owens, and then another one.
This is horrible.
I think Dean is for most things where you have a match.
Yeah, so it's Dean.
Dean Ambrose is the one.
I wonder if
he's going to out of control. It's like this one. Oh,
Cesaro.
He's talking about the announce table right here in front of us.
He would have actually been in Money in the Bank matches.
Can you imagine? Dean Ambrose again stepped over the announce table.
I don't think Jericho's not going to win.
Almost fell right in John's lap. She missed my hat. Didn't I? Dean Ambrose looking to regroup, and Kevin Owens now right back out.
Give me those things. You know what's gonna happen? I'm Money in the Bank, Byron. I'm gonna get what?
Well, this is Dean Ambrose running right over on the table, taking down Kevin Owens.
I thought only Owens was gonna skip it to him.
Ambrose sending Owens back in the ring. And now, oh! Dean Ambrose.
I thought that was a commercial by Owens.
And Kevin Owens is talented. Commentary at the same time, he's also fighting.
Never mind. Owens on his feet.
He's about to get dirty deeds. Oh! Kevin Owens. And Kevin Owens with that running senton. Is it enough to put Dean Ambrose away in a kick out?
Imagine Kevin Owens wins that contract. I mean, he will shove that briefcase in the face of anyone with a pulse.
But can you imagine if Dean Ambrose wins the contract?
Exactly.
Can you imagine that
Dean.
That night he could actually cash in that contract against one of his own
Shield
brethren?
Oh, my God.
Or both of his former Shield brethren.
We have a light down here that's like...
That being Roman Reigns
there
or
was,
Seth
like,
Rollins
to battle
for the championship that night.
And one of them, I guess, had burnt out.
You know, Michael Thompson said that he was too nervous to watch his
song. That's what the third one is, but the lights turned
last
out.
Last week on Game 7, he watched Monday Night Raw, where he could come to Money in the Bank in Las Vegas, and you could see something as exciting as the Golden State Warriors.
Both men down center of the ring in this one-on-one matchup.
All right, continue. We'll be on the match.
And look at Dean Ambrose unloading.
Yes.
The lunatic prince who does not know
chops
when to say die. Well, we started the show tonight. Ambrose are just in the mood for a fight.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
got caught.
Says this one's over, and it may well be.
Not
Dean Ambrose, though, stays in it.
I thought that was a one for a second. I was like, okay, no, he counted two.
I just don't know how Dean Ambrose can keep going and keep going after all the abuse and punishment he takes. Like that.
I told you, he's an energizer dummy.
Maybe his pain receptors just don't work.
Won't be a dummy if he wins the Money in the Bank briefcase. I think he's the wild card. Ambrose, he's had a been interesting, a very kind of nonchalant attitude heading into this match. He's like, yeah, I'll climb up some ladders, fall off some ladders, but ultimately, you know what?
You look at how close Dean Ambrose has come before. He was the last person in the Royal Rumble with Triple H. He was the last person in the tournament for that vacant title with Roman Reigns.
He nearly won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
He almost beat Triple H for the WWE World Championship in Roadblock.
Yeah, like Dean Ambrose has so much better chance.
Ambrose has been there. WWE.com interview this past week.
That's
Dean Ambrose
saying,
has
like,
been so
that's
close.
Why I'm saying
it's just
this.
Slipped away.
The one thing about that contract, though, is you get to pick your time.
Like, how many times
your opponent doesn't
he
have any control
come
over
to be champion?
Watch Owens here.
It's crazy.
What up top?
and Dean Ambrose met him there, though. And Dean Ambrose with bad intentions on his behind. Superplex!
I really thought Dean Ambrose was going to win the Royal Rumble. I was going to be so happy.
Thing that makes Ambrose so dangerous when you consider that ladder match. He does not care what kind of pain or damage he does to his own body as long as he's inflicting the same on his opponent.
Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins is facing each other so much
when he does
that for the first time.
From Owens to Ambrose.
That Seth Rollins and
Dean Ambrose doesn't want to be. You ready to go, Bowens?
What's the first time that they've been inside of a championship fighting?
Not Kevin Owens out of his bowling shoes.
Fighting from different sides. Like, I think that's
it's the second. They know each other so well, had so many classic matchups. And another one here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw. Ambrose.
Yeah, we've seen like Dean Ambrose and Kevin Owens a couple good times.
Wherewithal to get to the ropes and force Ambrose to lose his balance. Oh, is it the second chance now?
Here we go.
That running cannonball.
Cannonball to the pool.
By Owens. Is it enough to put him away? And a kick out by Ambrose.
And then as Grim Torshow replies it, the Pop-Tart Powerbomb. I love that. It's just so funny. The Pop-Tart Powerbomb.
I'm glad I don't have to be there and feel it. You know, staring at that briefcase. He felt that cannonball in Germany years ago.
I love how he said like everything is his.
Great Autobots, former AWA champion. Went for the pop-up powerbomb. Ambrose able to counter, and Kevin Owens.
That's how he pretty much almost won the Intercontinental title.
Swinging outside the ring. I'm not sure he's going to be out of harm's way for long. Lunatic Fringe on fight. Ambrose caught by Owens. Kevin Owens catching Ambrose and sending him kicking knee first. Wow. Into the apron. Great move by Owens.
I'm impressed with Owens.
How can you not? Look at this! Wow! A splash from the apron!
Get out of chalk line!
Or as you call the giant bullfrogs.
The bullfrog splash. That's bigger than a frog splash.
Kevin Owens clamps it up with a briefcase. That could be his destiny in a couple of weeks.
Not one. Look at this! Dirty jeans!
Ambrose, dirty
out of
nowhere.
Oh, he counted the one already. No. I'm trying to avoid Dean Ambrose, man.
That's saying something right there for Ambrose.
Yeah, momentum building victory. As Dean Ambrose heads toward Money in the Bank.
Imagine this coming at you. Kevin Owens on the outside. Frog splash.
Look at this awesome reversal.
Looked like he was going for the pop-up power bomb.
What a move.
And deliver dirty deeds.
Oh, wait, there he caught it. I didn't hear it. I was just like, and then it was like that. I was like, what the freak?